This is a tune made popular by Dr. John. You know, he has that sense of just subtle wit about him. He knows how to deliver a line, especially a line from a tune like this called Such a Night. And actually, it was written in 1953 and recorded by the Drifters in 1954. I don't remember ever having heard that version, but Dr. John knew how to give this one justice. And so I'm going to get started with the verses. You and I can sing along together on the choruses, and then I'll play the whole thing for you to sing by yourself. Such a night.
Enjoy.
Yes, you got to admit it. You were having a good time on that. How about this? Just a little bit sinister line, right? If I don't do it, somebody else will. Thank you for singing along. Be sure to subscribe, okay? Elmer's Tune.